Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Michigan Wolverines and the Fighting Illini of Illinois. And here are the two individuals featured in our player matchup today. And, of course, our starting lineup.
These guys are expected by the team to set the tone, Gus. It's an honor to be a starter. It's very important that when given the opportunity, you do what's asked of you.
And let's have a look at the keys to the game for these teams here today.
If they can get these things accomplished, they're going to have a good shot at the win today.
We have a couple of top-ranked teams ready to do battle here today, Bill.
I have a feeling we're going to be watching a great game, Gus. I've been waiting for this game for a couple of weeks. I expect we're going to see some fireworks very early out there on the floor.
Nickel handles the pass. Stolen away. The Wolverines motion, five out spread.
You run this one, everybody can drill the deep one.
Out on the left wing. The shot clock down to 10. Off the glass. He can put up points and he can move the ball.
You know he's a real talent. He can set up his teammates for open looks and really has a nose for the goal.
Want to thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Gus Johnson, and joining me, the man.
Look at that block. Terrific. And that's a jam.
What a pass on the backdoor cut.
Get out of my way.
It's stolen away. Now on the run. Called for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
There's another solid junior, Bill.
He's been on the collegiate scene for a couple of years now. This is the year when players start to transition into more of a leadership role and really guide the younger players on the team.
Makes it.
How about that elevation?
Try to pack it inside. And he's fouled. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
But you always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
And here's a look at the first-year player.
Yes, a first-year player just getting his college career started. It's going to be a treat to watch this young man develop his game.
Good. Both free throws go. On the wing. Around 8 minutes remaining on the game clock. Down on the... He rejects it. We'll stay right here. How about the number of shots which have been blocked, Raph?
They've been a force inside. Shooters are definitely second-guessing themselves now.
Shots up. With no luck.
Rebound and run.
Jump shot.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
On the left side. Top of the circle. But he misses his target. Looking for a good shot. Shots up. And he lays it up and in.
You always want your players going hard to the basket like that. Wouldn't you agree, Coach?
Wow, Gus, when you drive it with authority, only good things happen. Drives like that usually end up with a basket and or a foul.
Dump it inside. Fires.
How about this kid, huh?
Now they work it around the perimeter. Well, Mr. Raftery, this game has got to be one of the hotter tickets in town. Two of the nation's best.
There's nothing but talent, Gustavo, on both rosters. We're about to watch some quality coaches and quality players in action.
Out on the right wing. He shoots from the corner.
The freshman.
Long down court pass. He shoots from the corner.
Oh!
6 minutes left on the game clock. Jump shot. Shots off.
Way to get up, big fella.
Down the lane.
Finger roll. So easy.
On the left side.
Nice rejection.
Ah, he got it up and in. Out on the left wing. 5 minutes left on the game clock. Can finish.
That's a great drive to the basket.
With authority, Gus.
Pushes it. He shoots from the right of the circle.
He missed it.
Give me that.
Total control. Knows where to be. Location. A high rent district.
Way out on the right wing.
Rejected.
Simpson receives the pass.
Foul on the play.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. Just gotta know when to back off. Opportunity here to put some points up, Gus. Clock stopping.
Gotta make the freebies, Billy.
The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
Both teams are looking to get something going here. He attempts the trifecta, and no! Takes the board. On the right side. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. We're at the 4 minute mark. In the lane. Shots off. Keeps it alive.
Inside.
Dump it inside. And we're going the other way. Let's take a look at this young man's awesome performance so far tonight.
As a coach, Gus, it's always a bonus when players step up. He'll continue to be a nightmare for this defense if they don't change things up.
On the right side.
Ooh, what a flush.
On the wing. He shoots from outside.
No. Get out and fill.
3 minutes left on the game clock. He shoots from the top of the key. Shots off. Simpson handles the feed. Fires.
How about that?
On the inside. Up and in. Ha ha! Way out on the right wing. Heat check time from long range. Shots off. On the right side. Dials up a long range shot. And he can't get them out. Wagner receives the ball. Foul on the play. He got the bucket and the foul.
You just can't touch this guy. You gotta hold him, Gus. He's determined to take it to the rim.
Can he cap the free throw to get a three-point play? He hits it. Pushes it. He can't get it to go. What a rebound. 2 minutes left on the game clock. In the post.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Inside. Power jam. Pushes it. He shoots from the top of the key. Off the mark. Pulls down the rebound. On the wing.
Send it in, Gus.
They would like to get it inside to the low block. He missed it. Rips it down. Way out on the right wing. He shoots from the left of the circle. No. Kept alive. Offensive rebound. And lays it in. This guy is really known as a power guy.
You know, I love the way this kid uses his body to create opportunities and space. He is just a beast down low. Physical, Gus.
On the right side. Called for the foul. And, of course, the conference standing.
This is when you really want to excel. Conference play is what it's all about, Gus.
Call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just gotta know when to back off.
Makes the shot. He got a vote. Pushes it. He attempts the three. It's almost like there's a lid on the basket. They're having a tough time with these rims.
They can't get anything to drop. These guys have hit rock bottom. Their confidence at the moment couldn't be any lower.
And he can't get the bounce. Here they go in transition. He can't get it to go. Pulls it in. Now looking to attack. Shots off. Give it here. Out on the right wing. Off the mark.
Get out and fill.
Shots off. The first half is in the books. The road to the Final Four is up next. Here is a look at how the numbers stack up for each team here today. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game.
Looks like they're going to play a little... Wait a minute.
In the post. Jump shot. The freshman. Out on the wing. He missed it. Grabs the rebound. The Wolverines in a hurry. Shots off. Grabs the board. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. On the wing.
Magnificent.
He was determined to get to the rim.
A nice job getting to the hole. A gutsy take. I like that mentality.
Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. On the left side. Looking for the bomb. And misses.
Bang.
In the paint. Nice block shot. Way out on the right wing. He takes the three. What do you think, coach?
You and I both know they need a timeout here, Gus.
He fires away. Off that time. Pulls it down. Out on the left wing. The ball stripped.
Put a little English on it.
Around 8 minutes remaining. On the right side. Fired.
How about that, Gus?
Jump shot. No, takes the rebound. Pushes it. Fired. Shots off.
What a rebound. I own it.
Rise and fire. No.
Look for the outlet.
And they get the turnover. And he lays it up and in. We are at the 7 minute mark. It's stripped. Active hand. Pushing in transition.
Attacking the 10.
On the wing. And he can't get the box.
What a rebound. It's mine.
Shots off.
It's mine.
Shots up. Can't connect from the three-point line. In the post. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. We are at the 6 minute mark. Cross court. Wide open. The Wolverines are having an unbelievably tough time from the field.
They're not concentrating, Gus. They've got the lockdown on the rim and shoot the ball with confidence.
Heat check time from long range. That's the guy you want to shoot it. On the right side. He can't get it to go.
I own it.
Way out on the right wing. He shoots from the corner. And he makes the three. We're at the 5 minute mark. Oh, called for the foul.
The Wolverines are moving the ball well and are getting contributions from a number of players at both ends of the floor.
When you have guys that want to win, you're going to get different players stepping up at different times and in different ways. And that's always great to watch, especially as a coach.
On the right side. He shoots from the corner. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. Dials up a long-range shot. Comes up empty from deep. The Wolverines are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
Now they'll push it the other way. Ah, he got it up and in. Off the mark.
Get out and fill.
Now in transition. We're at the 4-minute mark.
Elevation.
And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. Ball stripped. And he bangs it down. On the left side. Second team foul. And one. Beautiful. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
With the freebie. Makes the foul shot. Cross court. He shoots from the corner. Shots off.
A good defensive possession will always end in a defensive rebound.
Can finish. How about him taking it to the cup, Bill?
Those aggressive drives are what propels this offense. There's no reason why they shouldn't continue to do this.
He tries the three. Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots, and not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
My goodness, this one is shaping up to be a great one.
At this point in the game, it's about managing the clock and getting the most out of your offensive possession. A few stops and a few scores could seal it.
Call for the foul. Why don't we check in on tonight's key performers, Coach?
I've said it before, Gus. Numbers don't always give you the entire story, but they really help get you started.
In the lane. Off the mark with the shot. No! He can't get the bucket to fall.
Big time dagger.
Out on the left wing. It's a call for the foul. He'll throw it in from the side. On the wing. Now on the run. 2 minutes left on the game clock. Watch out. Bam. Put it down. on the right side. He launches the bomb, and he nails the tray. Jones gets the ball. He launches a three. He misses from beyond the arc. Simpson takes the feed. We are at the 1 minute mark. In the lane, he drains the bucket. He puts up the tray. He misses from long range. Well, Bill, it looks like they're going to spend a little time fouling right here.
I'm trying to stretch it out.
They'll throw this one in from the side.
Clock management, Gus. That's what it's all about now. Stopping the clock in order to get back into this game.
And, of course, another foul as they try to remain close.
Not much else they can do.
Coach, it's tough when almost everyone on the floor can knock down free throws.
As a coach, you've got to love it when your team can knock it down at such a high rate.
He makes the shot. On the left side. And this hometown crowd is showing their appreciation. Look at them, up on their feet, wanting more. We've got a break in the action, folks. Stay tuned for more CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. He shoots from long range. How did he even see the hoop from that far out? And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy.
The Wolverines are a pretty good free throw shooting team.
I know the coach takes pride in their free throw shooting. It's something they really have worked on.
Doesn't go. Rips it down. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. Down in the low block. He fires from long range. He misses from downtown. And we'll get a change of possession. And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy.
1 plus 1 if it's good. No doubt about it. Sinks it. You've got to be prepared when you go up against this team, Raph. Their pressure can be relentless at times. They love to pressure you full court.
Well, you're right on top of that, Gus. They really like to force you into mistakes with their pressure.
And that may have been his last foul.
It sure is, Gus. That's it for him. Well, with this young man, they have experience, and we all know experience is tough to come by, Gus. But seniors just see situations and know how to react to them appropriately.
Back ready to get things going again after the timeout. Let's it go! And he is no good from downtown. Wilson on the move. Foul. And that stops the clock again. Coach, when a team shoots this well from the line, playing aggressive defense can come back to haunt you.
When a team shoots a high percentage from the line, it makes them that much harder to defend.
Gets two at the charity stripe. with the big shot. Buries it.
Let's check in and have a look at our players of the game.
They were both great here today, Gus. Both ends of the court. I'm certain that they'll be happy with their performances.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's all for now. Tune in for more college basketball action on CBS Sports, brought to you by EA Sports. For Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson.